Hello and welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you guys a fun little workout called diagonals. I stole this from a comment I saw about workouts that the Kenyan runners do kind of on their easy-ish, recovery-ish kind of days. It's kind of like a workout, but it's not a workout. It's just kind of to get your feet moving, your legs moving. So step one for the diagonals workout, do a little warm-up, maybe 2 or 3 miles. And done. I did about a 25-minute warm-up. I actually jogged here, so I kind of cheated a little bit. Do your warm-up, do some dynamic stretches.
Really mean streets, yeah, Max on a beat.
So then after that, you just kind of get started. So this workout's really cool. You just kind of jump into it. You don't really worry about your pace in the beginning or at all, really. But you do get progressively faster because you get more and more warmed up. So the concept is quite simple. First, slowly jog the shorts. Boop. And when you get to the corner, you book it. You run in a diagonal. When you get there, slow jog, slow jog, slow jog. Other corner, right back across. Don't worry about your pace, just keep moving. Run your easy parts easy and run your hard parts quick. That's all there is to it.
I just bought a coat. Caleb be my bro. Yeah, Caleb be my bro. Money always stacking. I just bought a jacket. I ain't never lacking. Pull up, get it cracking. I'm watching the rent event. I'm sipping this beverage. My bro, he a terrorist.
Yeah, that's it. And then you just do a nice, easy, chill, easy run on the sides. Go as slow as you want on the short sides. Just make sure you keep running. And I'm gonna be so mad if there's wind in this audio. Workout's great. It's kind of like in between a workout and an easy run. You know, if you're not feeling good enough to do a workout, but you're not feeling bad enough to do like a recovery run, it's kind of in between. It gets the legs moving, keeps your legs feeling nice and spry and chippery. And don't overdo it on this. I'd say maybe like 20 minutes of this is probably good enough. Just continuous, let the clock run. The key is to just start off slow and then kind of progressively get faster. It's kind of like a fartlek workout because it's like, you know, it's based on feel and effort, but at the same time, it's not a true fartlek workout because there's like measured distances. You can adjust it too if the diagonal, if that's too far to do the sprint, no big deal. Just do it maybe on the longs. So sprint the long, jog the short, sprint the long. That's cool. Again, it's based on feel. You want to finish this feeling good and strong and majestic in your stride, right? If you guys haven't tried this workout, try it out. It's a fun thing to add into your routine. It's a fun little workout to kind of add in your toolbox and your repertoire. So yeah, this was a diagonals workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and happy training. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.